Evaluating the performance of a QR code SDK is an essential part of any barcoding project. Reading rate and runtime are the most vital metrics for measuring the performance. We tested 7 libraries, including commercial and open source SDKs, using one dataset and compared the decoding results. The dataset has 536 images containing 1,232 QR codes in 16 image quality categories. Let's perform the benchmark test with the dataset. Here we got the performance result report on runtime. We can see that the commercial SDK B is the fastest. The Dynamsoft Barcode Reader ranks the second on average. Next, let's see the reading rate result. We can see that the Dynamsoft Barcode Reader ranks the first in most of the categories. Although the commercial SDK B is the fastest, it has a low reading rate on this dataset. Let's take a closer look at the reading rate performance for each category. First category is the blurred QR code. Dynamsoft got the best performance. To visually compare the results, we add a star to the vendor who has the best reading rate performance under each category. Here you can see that Dynamsoft performed the best for 13 out of 16 categories. Among all of the tested SDKs, Dynamsoft Barcode Reader is the only vendor who provides a rich set of parameters. Developers can customize these settings to optimize for different usage scenarios. Dynamsoft Barcode Reader uses a JSON template to modify runtime settings. If we set the scale down threshold from 2300 to 99,999, the reading rate for the lost categories can achieve 100%. That is a 39.52% performance increase. Dynamsoft Barcode Reader has performed the best on this dataset for QR code reading accuracy. Its speed is comparable and comes with rich runtime settings to adapt to different scenarios for the most optimized performance. We offer a free trial and helpful technical support during your evaluation period. Download the SDK today and try it yourself.